In Schuyler County, Rebekah Carroll has resigned from the executive director position of the Watkins Glen Area Chamber of Commerce. That announcement made today. Carroll citing her eagerness to pursue opening an accounting and consulting business as the reason for her resignation. She became the president and CEO in 2010, and her title was changed to executive director in 2019. She will remain in her role as executive director until her replacement is named.